whoever holds this hammer. If it be worthy,